SILO was born with this idea of not having a bin, and more so the food system that spawns from not having a bin is quite magical. When you have to do everything from scratch to avoid packaging, you see food differently. You see agriculture differently. We're going to do a dish of tiny little potatoes, semi-dehydrated gooseberries, and some pink elderflower with a whey emulsion. The potatoes come from an industrial-scale monoculture. They have these like grading wires, and the little tiny potatoes fall through the grading wires and just basically get ploughed back into the land as waste. I found this out. I was like, these are incredible. Utilising something which is so wasteful has turned out incredibly original and gastronomically pleasing. The other dish we're going to do is a cauliflower steak. Cauliflower, and it's a tree of life, glory, and then caramelising that. So it has the sort of same caramelisation as a steak. When we're dealing with food so fresh, straight from the ground, from the farm, directly into our doors, it becomes that much more precious. And when something's precious, you want to take care of it, and precision allows us to take care of that beautiful produce. On the Miele Induction Hob, the even division of temperature throughout the pan is so accurate, which leads to perfect caramelization. And the speed in which it kind of can burst up and down temperatures is unbelievable. This idea of sustainability and waste is glamorized, but to glamorize it, we need a beautiful end product. And the precision from the Miele appliances helps us achieve that.